Hey, Tammon. Yeah, you. You know, the supposed number one pug. This one's for you. You think you contend as the number one pug, yet you probably lose against my P2 cluck. Your losing streak, of which you do not speak, is as long as your list of pics of egirl feet. You brag and brag and brag about comemp, yet think nothing of the members that ever made it a thing. You call yourself good to the P1s you fought, yet you're the type of guy to play tinman and bhop. Speaking of a loss, let's watch you max and shop, cause the highest prestige you fought was P2 bot, yet the nons worship you for your accomplishment. Now if only you weren't a fair, instead of boosting it. Speaking of comemp, why was it ever a thing? You call yourself communist cause you can't even win a game. 90% of your members are all brainwashed nons, and don't forget about your assault on the focus squad. Let's be honest, that war was stupidly long, and did nothing for the game but make nons look at you wrong. Nothing of importance has ever happened with your guild, just like how you're 1920 with barely any kills.
You look like an old potato, best to throw you away.
Now before you crawl out of your cave calling me cringe, let's just have a quick look at one of your vids.
Hey guys, here today, I'm just giving away the gifts real quick and I guess I'll play a game.
A game? A give of what? I'm guessing you're playing your life. But I mean seriously, have you ever seen the outside? Maybe if you get exposed to direct sunlight, you'll melt just like a vampire? Cause that's what you're like. Every single day you play like you just tried to start the game, cause you even lose to a P2 as your pug who you tell me to get a room for. But you are the one who needs a room for all the news you've asked for, like a girl you tried to dox 100 times before. Huh? What's that sound? Maybe it's the cries of all your guildmates who you've trapped inside your basement, cause you're in denial that maybe you aren't the best pug. Like that was ever any surprise. Just get over it and stop stealing my content, jeez.